You make me feel like dancing while it's loud. You make me feel like dancing. We're going dancing, dancing, dancing the night away. I feel like dancing, dancing. So I guess I got to, where am I? Oh, I'm like, where? Oh, I forgot. It is a door there. It's a door there. I was so confused. Like, why am I moving? So. The real question is. Let me go. I wonder if I can talk to the guy down here. Oh, I keep forgetting. Let me, I don't need any more bullets. But I'm gonna take some. Let's see. I don't think there's anything. Can I buy anything? Let me see if I can buy anything, because I think I'm completely out of stuff. Why does it sound like an alarm's going off? Was this a doctor? Not stop getting into fights. Okay. I have plenty of these. Okay, let's go. Unless there, was there something here? Hold on. I'm like sweating. Oh my gosh. This is the reason why I didn't want to come here and record, because it's so hot in this house right now. I am doing a tug of war right now with my HVAC system. The warranty and insurance won't replace it because it's old AF, but I'm trying to. Thank you. It's old AF, but it's still working. You know what I'm saying? So, even though it's, like, right now, it's not strong enough to keep up with the heat outside because it's old, they said, well, it works. All right, so let's, save. So what I need to do is check this. Let's see. Destroy the mutant leader is what I need to do. And I think that mutant leader is in, what's the thing's called? The Children of the Cathedral. That's where I need to be. Okay, yeah, so I need to go to the Children of the Cathedral. Thank you. And I'm just by myself now. All right, so in that case, some things in the inventory, because I have two of those. I definitely need them. This. Oh, security card. I'm glad I stole that. And my knife. Then I'm gonna reload my gun. Alright, Brotherhood. What is this? What's that? What is this? Oh, I feel nauseous. Okay, hold on. Okay, Junktown. Okay, so it's not. I thought it was labeled if you clicked on it. What is going on? What can I do for you? Who are you? Oh, you're a merchant. What you doing? Take that. Oh wait. Definitely take that. That's all you got? Sir, what am I supposed to sell for this? Even this is a lot. That's 200, and I don't use those. What is that? 107? All right, no. 117? There we go. All right. All right, so back to the cathedral. Dang. Oh, police officer. Okay, but why y'all stopped me just to tell me that? Oh my God! I just saw you. I just saw you. Sir, what are y'all trying to tell me? There is nothing that you guys have for me. This way? It's this way. Good grief, Charlie Brown. Trying to see. That's cool. Just bring yourself to me. Oh, baby, bring it all to me. I thought that rat hit me for 14. I was gonna be hot, fiery mad. Bring it on, bring it on. Did I just... Thank you. Quit playing with this rat. Like, get the hell out of here. I would just like to be able to make it to the place that I need to make it to. My goodness. Cathedral. Thank you. Okay, hold on. Inventory. Oh, hold on. I didn't save. To sneak in. Miki's sneaky. Yeah, that works. All right. I forgot I have my weapon out. But I wanted to see. Thank you. Like, why didn't you just take me to your shop? Anything I can buy. Nope, all the stuff I just gave to you. And you don't even have that much money. Ooh. All right. Beasts chatter without meaning, humans talk for, oh. Okay, that is Nanners. I guess I get to, you know, pick the lock here. Because I'm gonna. You are a liar. I have 85% lockpicking. You are lying. I have 85% lockpicking. If you don't get your face out of my face and open this door. Because I got it open before. Wow. open the door. There's no other way in, right? Because all I have is an electronic lockpick. I hate y'all. Okay, so how do I get up these stairs? Did it? What is that? It's a what? A nightkin? What? Hold on. Hold the front door. Leave me or die. I just want to compliment you on your great looking hump. Close your door. What is this? Master, was this what I was supposed to become? Okay, just checking, you know what I'm saying? Just checking. Whoa. Ooh. What? Am I at maximum capacity? Hold on. Do I have to have the big gun on me? I think I have the big gun on me that I can't even use. No, I don't. Oh, my suit. My suit. My suit. My suit. Shite. Give me this. Can I have this? Oh, I must be way, way over capacity. Dang, how much overweight am I? Carry weight is 175, and what am I at? Ridiculous, I think. Yeah, shit. I don't know what just happened here. Nope. Huh. My gosh, it's hot. Pink Pony Club. Pink Pony Club. Nope, what? Was this always this little? I can't remember. I feel like we have more room. You know what? I'm just gonna let it go. I'm just gonna let it go at this point. Oh no. I don't want this. Oh, it's a monitor. Just gonna leave you guys alone. All I know is that you're not talking to me. I really, really, really want to pick all this up, but I can't because I'm highly overweight. I don't even think it matters. I'm so overweight. I need to put on my armor.
I don't remember inviting anyone to my room, and yet I have a visitor. Why? What could you possibly offer me? A spy? Very foolish of you. It will be difficult to report to him when you are dead, won't it?
Uh-oh. How bad are they? Uh-oh, I'm gonna die. Uh-oh. I don't know what the hit points are on these nightmares. I can barely see them. Not you running away. The French toast was that? I mean, I'm gonna die, but... Yeah, filthy animal, but, not target out of range. Oh, not for no damage. Oh, I'm finna die. It's okay. Go ahead and take me out. Take me to the Lord. Take me to the King. Oh my goodness. What? Can I put on my suit? Oops. All right, so let's try to put these things. See if I can learn anything from them. I still can't see them, huh? Oh, they automatically attack if I'm outside. Oh. That makes sense. Okay. Dang, not them killing each other. Should be fine for another couple of hits, I think. Oh, not the dodge. What is this? A stealth boy? Oh, that's what they have. Oh. Wait, I'm confused. Oh, yeah, give me these. Oh, for sure. No, there's a. No, there's another body. Dang it. This makes all the sense. Okay. I'm not gonna save it though, because I feel like I could have gone upstairs and like kind of avoided most of this. Reload while I'm here, because I'm gonna have to go upstairs and start shooting anyways. So, okay, so let's. No, I'm not gonna save. No, I'm not gonna save. Not master, sir. Did anybody tell you to come up in my face and then call for help? That's bitch stuff. Oh, not him coming out too, so I wanted to talk to you. I wanted to have a conversation with you. Dang it! Oh well, here we are. Every morning I wake up. Yeah, I don't know what she was doing with that. Ooh. Ooh. That hurt. And say a little prayer for you. That. I use that. Yep. I did not mean to do that. I was actually wanting to shoot somebody, but yeah, you know, go off, sis. All right. Stop. Not him hitting me. Here, let me assist. Which one? If you don't stop letting these dudes dodge you. Why'd I keep missing? Because he's invisible? Like, what's the deal? Okay. So let me do all of this first. Switch back into the thing. Because I don't know if I can even pick this up. Okay. I'm just trying to go upstairs and just see if I can talk to him first.
I don't remember inviting anyone to my room, and yet I have a visitor. I suspect you are a spy sent by the followers. I may be wrong,
dang it.
I do not take chances. You must be eliminated.
Not him kicking me! Well, I'm putting on my armor. Since you want to put your feet on people. Ping pow. Trying to hurry up and get you the hell out of here. It's like, maybe I should have killed the ones. Sir, you're running. That's disrespectful. Not him running. Bruh, you see me looking like, because if y'all keep standing in a row like this, I mean, I'm not gonna say nothing, but your friend's gonna die. You know what I'm saying? All right. Wow. Oh, you killed your friends. Son of a mother. I didn't check. That was my fault. I actually was not trying to do that. So there's that. I was trying to get in front of him so I could stabby stab. You better be close enough to stab, I can tell you right now. Got! So I can't even ask him a question, I have to shoot him. Okay. What is this? Where's that? So the badge I need to do what with? Bro, get it picked up. Is it open? Nope, it's definitely locked. Thank you. What is this? Power fist and a... A what? I don't know what that is. Huh. Wait, was there something in here? Hold on. Can I carry this? And until I, you know, switch. Where is it at? Let's go ahead and save. So let's see if putting on this robe. Is enough. This is back upstairs. Okay, hold on. Yeah, so far they're not triggered because I put back on the suit. Can I go the wrong way? Thank you. can't. Okay, hold on. Try it. Try to get through here. Bro, get out of here. My lockpick is 85. Open that door! Dang it, come on. What? So I have these things. Where do they go? It's gotta be somewhere in here, right? Okay, now I'm confused. Dang it, I don't have my phone on me. Got my phone. Whew. What do I do now? Because I have the stuff on him, so where does it go? I have the thing, so... Oh, that's what that's for! Oh, I thought it was for the podium! Thank you. What are we doing? Hold on. No? Ah! I thought I unlocked this. I can't talk. I thought I unlocked this. Whoa. Do we need these? Ow. Cat face. Oh, I see. Dang it. Can I pick this up? Yes. Alright, so then I can use the big book of science. And then switch back into the robes, just in case. Okay. Oops. If you do not know, it's not your concern. If you're inquiring about something you should not know, then I'll have to report you to our supervisors. You should know better. Oh! 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 Oh my goodness. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Keep this going. Will they bother me? No, if I change into the other thing, they will bother me. Ah. Ooh, ooh, that noise is not what I wanted. Let's see how far I can go. Not me just coming and touching stuff. it's a locker. Dang, nothing I can carry. Not unless I switch into my other thing. I'll leave it. It's over here? Oh, just a computer. Okay, well. This video display unit has a variety of monitors and other screens. Okay. Oh! Oh, snap! Whoa! 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 Uh-oh. Well, I'm finna be nosy. The master's truth is revealed, resulting in increased psychic ability. But the poor souls become terminally insane and must be sequestered and nullified to keep them from harming themselves or others. In a room northwest of here, is there anything else I can help you with? I know what the FEE virus is. He's guarding the sleeping Mads? Oh. Holy crap. Jason is a living god. Only the nullified may pass. Jason, who's Jason? There's no place like home. There's no place like home. Oh, okay. My home is, here, it's here, my home. Oh. Only the powerful, oh gosh. Jeez. Hey. So I can go to floor 3. Yikes. Holy hell. Oh, there's an elevator here. Okay. Maybe I should have left it alone. Okay. Well, I just messed up. And I'm gonna die. I'm trying to get to the bottom, but they're still attacking me. So I'm gonna die. It's okay. It's fine. So I know not to go into this room. Leave this room alone. That is hilarity. That noise is just not what I'm looking for. Might as well just go right down to 3. We're just gonna load. Clearly, I'm not supposed to talk to anybody. Oh, wow. I didn't even mean to push that button. I'm like, bluff past the guards? What are you talking about? Now will this thing work? I'm just gonna keep pushing all the buttons, you know, until something stops me. There's gotta be something, right? What's the security card for? Wait a minute. So where do I have to go? Because it's clearly in this room, right? Okay, I'm on the third floor. I'm so confused. What do I do? Do I have to fight all these people? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm a little confused. I'm very confused. Because I can open this, but I can't get into here. So I need a key for here. But what is the security thing I have in my hands? What is that for? I don't know, man. I don't know. I'm gonna have to look it up. Honestly, I'm gonna have to look it up. And it's real hot right now. So I'm gonna do that later. Yeah, I'm gonna do that later. Because it's real hot. I'm sweating everywhere. Sweats is everywhere.